Okay, guys, here we go.
I fully anticipate this Intercontinental Championship match living up to the rich legacy this title has built for itself over the years.
Well, despite the stakes, he does not appear to be even the least bit worried.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977.
So what do you think about Dolph Ziggler?
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. Ziggler may be in trouble here.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. He wants no part of the outside. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Oh yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler gets the cover. This guy's a machine. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Seth Rollins!
Bam! That almost came out of nowhere.
Oh man, Dolph Ziggler really needs to dig down deep.
That's it.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Seth Rollins just changed the...
Can he do it here?
One, two.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Counters that one. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip.
Boom! He might have just ended this. Dolph Ziggler just changed the momentum of this match.
Can't waste any time here.
And he goes for the pin. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
One, two.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. The champ's starting to falter a bit.
Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Boom! Buckle bomb, courtesy of the Kingslayer.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. He can do it here. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Oh yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
Nice elbow drop there. Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
This will test the adage. It's not how many times you fall, but can he score the pin?
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon. No question, he's found a burst.
Ziggler with the Famouser! Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
In case you're keeping score, that's twice, Byron.
He got it. No, kick out at two.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And there's the counter. He's too quick for him there. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. He's trying to mangle his face here. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Ain't no stopping him now.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves
going. Oh, super kick!
We might be looking at a new champ here.
What a maneuver! It could be over here.
Here's Seth Rollins.
He's moving like a man possessed. He's in big trouble. That'll change his posture in a hurry.
Oh yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
Here is Dolph Ziggler in position now.
Like the chip
shoulders down. This could be it. Two. He's playing with him now. Zigzag.
Ziggler has this match in hand, guys.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. And he gets the fall late in the match. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Slay the King.
You can feel this one slipping away from Ziggler.
Ill-advised move.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
Going for the double play with this move.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match is.
Bam!
That should do it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Seth Rollins is feeling it right now.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Just what you thought he had.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And he gets a fall. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Oh, I think this man means business.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Dolph Ziggler turns it around. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He is a one-man gang in there.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. This is what makes him one of the best.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
What is keeping? He may get the three count right there.
Just a matter of
time. This could do it.
One, two.
He gets the late score.
If I was Seth Rollins, I'd get my mind in the match and out of the crowd.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
No question, he's found a burst.
Had that one well scouted.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Ziggler with the famous, sir. Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Here's your winner.
Put a check in the win column for Seth Rollins.
That's the kind of win that